The snowstorm that swept across the Midwest Wednesday and Thursday got some mixed reviews. Students cheered as school days were canceled all over Iowa, but some adults saw the snow as more of a chore. The National Weather Service reported Oskaloosa received 4 inches of snow. Aaron Riggs was out Thursday morning talking to people whose work kicks it into high gear when the first snow falls.
School is out!
Thursday started off with the school district issuing a 2-hour delay. But at around 7:30 in the morning, that was changed to a closing. For some, that meant playing in the snow and a fight with snowballs. The winter storm that the Weather Channel named Draco didn't dump as much snow as expected in Oskaloosa. The storm first started with rain at about 4 o'clock on Wednesday afternoon and didn't change into snow until about 11:30 p.m. Temperatures stayed in the mid-30s all night, with winds hitting 50 miles an hour Thursday morning.
If you're just getting up, as much as a foot of snow fell across the metro area, the heaviest amounts located right in central Iowa.
So snow removal crews were up early to start the work of clearing roads and sidewalks.
I came in about 5. The wind wasn't blowing, it wouldn't be too bad.
Since 6 o'clock this morning, I'm getting tired.
The very heavy, wet snow. It's lots of moisture in it.
And as temperatures plunged and the winds blew snow, the visibility also dropped. Jamie Robinson with Mahaska County Emergency Management suggests staying off the roads during inclement weather.
Those winds start picking up, especially gusts 45 to 55. It's really going to decrease your visibility and could cause you to lose control. So you really want people to stay off the roads for their own safety.
And if you do have to travel, Robinson recommends having blankets in your vehicle in case of an accident.
Make sure you got, you know, enough for anybody that might be in the vehicle. If you got an 8-passenger vehicle, have 8 blankets in the vehicle if that's how many people you're going to have in there.
It's the first snowfall in Oskaloosa since February 23rd. A taste of wintertime just in time for Christmas. For CRI Weekly News, I'm Aaron Riggs.